For most pilots, flying up into a stall and then hurtling toward the Earth seemingly out of control would be a nightmare. For aerobatic pilot Rick Volker, it's just another day at the office. Rick flies a colorful Sukhoi SU-26M aerobatic plane at air shows all across North America.
Born in the Soviet Union in the 1980s, the Sukhoi SU-26M is still the most sought-after stunt plane in the world. The 2.6 hits 450 kilometers an hour, does a 360 barrel roll in under 1 second, can hang in place, and takes more G-force than an F-16 fighter. It's built to sail through conditions that no regular plane could survive.
And I just love the violence of it. It's like being in a train wreck.
There's more. And there's more.
All right, looks like Rick Volker is ahead a little bit right now. He pulls up for the first half human. Rob Holland is flagging it. No way, man. I'm going to put the poles forward. I'm going to see if you keep up with me. Come through the sound line. Right. Now, here's an avalanche. The big loop with a snap ball at the top. They're pretty much neck and neck, folks. Who are you rooting for? We've got the Russian Sukhoi versus the American film, MX2. We've got the Rick Volker, Center Champion. Rick Volker, the many-time champion. Rick Volker.
And there's more. The machine really can do just about anything the pilot dreams up. And what the pilot can physically overcome. A bare-bones, no-nonsense, unbreakable aerial hot rod that has dominated skies both east and west for over two decades.